the car and write the note. Grab your bag and grab your coat. Tell the ones that need to know. We are headed north. One foot in, one foot back. But it don't pay to live like that. So I cut the ties and I jump the track. For never to return. Oh, Brooklyn, Brooklyn, take me in. Are you aware of the shape I'm in? Hands they shake, my head it spins. Oh, Brooklyn, Brooklyn, take me in.
To get something you never had, you have to do something you never did.
When at first I learned to speak, I used all my words to fight.
Chances you take, the people you meet, the people you love, the faith that you have, that's what's going to define you. Les Brown's a motivational speaker. He made an analogy about this. He says, imagine you're on your deathbed, and standing around your deathbed are the ghosts representing your unfulfilled potential, the ghost of the ideas you never acted on, the ghost of the talents you didn't use, and they're standing around your bed, angry, disappointed, and upset. They say, we came to you because you could have brought us to life, they say. And now we have to go to the grave together. So I ask you today, how many ghosts are going to be around your bed when your time comes?
Broken ankle in the first week.
If you don't fail, you're not even trying. I'll say it again. If you don't fail, you're not even trying. Never be discouraged. Never hold back. Give everything you got. And when you fall throughout life, and maybe even tonight after a few mini glasses of champagne, remember this. Fall forward.
Sad. I'm on my walk back to the airport. We left the bunny behind in Charleston. Hopefully she has a wonderful time, but this place is beautiful. It is completely beautiful.